In this video, I'm going to show you two ways to delete a WordPress theme on your website. First one's the easy one. Inside the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance and then Themes. Find the theme that's not the active one that you want to delete. Click on Theme Details and then click on Delete. And then OK. Within a few moments, that theme is gone. The reason you can't delete the active one is because of the active theme. If you were to delete it, the website wouldn't appear as it should. What you can do if you want to delete the active one is activate a different one. Click on Activate on a different theme. And now we can go ahead and delete the non-active theme. But you want to make sure your website appears as you want it to. Otherwise, it's not going to look right. I'm going to put the original theme back. I'm going to show you one more time. Click on Theme Details. Delete. OK. And it's gone. So that's the easy way. We have two more themes here and one active one. We're going to delete the other two in the second method, which is a little bit harder, but you might need to know it. If you log into your hosting account, you can go to File Manager. You can also get here via FTP if you want to do that. You find the website inside the File Manager. This is it right here. Go to WP Content. Go to Themes. And the themes are often named, the file folders of the themes are named after the actual theme names. So Astra right here is the folder Astra. 2023 and 2022, those folders match to the 2023 and 2022 themes. So you can easily relate back to which theme you're actually deleting. And to delete them, all you do, highlight them both, right click, and delete, and confirm. And now they're gone. Come over here, refresh the page, and we only have one theme, and it goes full screen inside the theme area. If you want to add those themes back, it's also super easy. Go to Add New Theme, and you can find those WordPress themes we deleted right here, 2024, 2023, 2022, 2021. You can add other themes super easily. Just click on Install, and you've got a new theme on your site. If you got value from this video, consider subscribing and liking to let me know. And then check out this playlist right up here, which is all about improving your WordPress skills and your WordPress know-how. So make sure you check that out. My name is Bjorn from WP Learning Lab. Till next time, keep crushing it, and I will see you in the next video.